piece of wig and get big now.
We just may. What's going on down there now? Go ahead.
It's raining here in Oklahoma.
Well, give me some, man. Give me some. No, actually, I think it's supposed to rain here tomorrow. Is it tomorrow or Saturday? I was watching the weather last night. Yeah, we supposed to get some rain up here. Ain't no doubt. We need it, too. The doggone grass is getting a little bit dry out there, and I need some mud in the mud hole in the back. I want to go sling some mud with that four-wheeler there. Break, break, break.
Roger, I'm slinging the mud. Well, if he was here, he could sling some mud for sure. Because we've been getting quite a bit of water. But all water is appreciated here. We'll send you some, though.
I appreciate it, big brother. I appreciate it, my big brother. Ain't no doubt. Yeah, I could use a little bit, you know. Probably a good 10, 20 gallons worth out there in that mud hole, man, would do it real good there. Break up, break up. To hear you in my radio, always sounding real good, clean, clear, the whole doggone shebang is all good, no doubt my mind. Mr. Old Man, got that mall, I said you got that mall down around Oklahoma. Yeah, they are starting to change up. Somebody must have heard me hit them harmonics real quick. Somebody out there want to know who that was. I'll just give it like this if I can. I'm not downtown, I'm just somewhere around. Can't Ohio audio man can't be found. That's right. Oh, audio man at the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Got down.